Chris Sale trashing the dugout tunnel after his start for the Worcester Red Sox last night. Sale is coming back from a fractured rib. He struck out five, but walked five in last night's game. And after he was pulled, a fan recorded this video. When Sale met with the media later, this didn't come up, and he seemed more encouraged by his performance.